I believe I can fly. What do you mean we've already done this? No, this is completely different. It's scorpions this time. Fine. It's time for me to fly. Nope. I wanna fly like an eagle. Too slow. And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for white. Seriously? Fly with me, let's fly away. Sinatra. Classic. Wait, I got it, I got this. Hello, how's it going, the YouTubes? It's another incredible day, and I'm so glad you're here. I am TC, bringing you another vid fully, fortuitously filled with fantastic fun, family, friends, and frequent flyer miles. So some of the boneheads and I were hanging out at the Salty Saloon, and we were thinking, we gotta find something to do. Because us, in spare time, something's gonna happen.
So this is Bessie. And this is Matilda.
Oh my god.
Say hello to Bessie's sister.
And this is the Arbiter.
No! Oh my god, you're breaking everything!
Saul is just... Oh god.
So we decided it's race day and we're taking it to the water this time. Starting off round one, everybody with their land dinos. And a boat.
He's gonna run us all over.
I'll start like kind of like yes. That.
Don't make me shoot your thing.
There we go. That's fair, right?
Oh my god.
First race, land dinos. One lap around the island. On your marks. Ready. Set.
Why did the dino cross the road? Because the chicken hadn't evolved yet.
That was bad. That was terrible. I'm disappointed.
Go.
Oh god. This frog sucks.
Conundrum, I've left everyone behind.
Aw.
Who's on the wrecks?
This sucks. The frog's not bad, but... gone.
Conundrum.
What?
Move, chicken. Oh,
get away! No, slow down!
My pterosaur is faster than
I'm gonna need you to slow it down a second.
No, you're on a spino. You're super cheaty.
I'm not super cheaty. Biden.
Oh, look! I see evil things. Jellies.
I don't see anyone behind us.
We're so fast.
I think I might be in second to last.
Pretty much.
Like, I think that's we passed the Rex, and that's it.
I'm gonna go sneaky style. He doesn't know where I am. I could be in front of you, and you wouldn't even know it.
I don't know. I'm looking at a pretty nice Gallimimus' butt.
Who tames me, this Parasaur? Who am I banning?
Siren.
Pass Encryptor's boat talk.
There's a teleporter cell.
It's not my fault you pumped oxygen instead of movement speed.
Oh, right. Those are there.
No cheating. Oh, God, that's a world border. Conundrum and I are even, like, going all the way around everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, except Conundrum's going to lose stamina, I think.
I am losing stamina. It really sucks.
Yeah, but I have to delay. It's so sad.
Like, Gallimimuses are not designed to be on water for this long, guys. I'm almost out of stamina.
Oh my god.
Sucks to be you.
Someone stuck. Yep, chicken,
yes,
chicken
have,
took
I
the north.
My chance.
The northwest, southeast teleporters.
You can't do that! That is absolutely cheating!
On my Gallimimus!
I might die.
I'm freezing to death.
Oh my god, that's land!
I didn't cheat.
You did too, you piece of
Whoa!
That was uncalled for.
I think I just found Cell's base.
Oh! Hi, Jesus, hi, Cell's base.
is anyone almost there yet?
I knew he was doing it, and I'm not even watching him.
I don't know, I just found Cell's base, wherever his base is.
Aqua bear.
We all know Chicken.
Well, Chicken just doesn't win, anyway.
What? I'm almost there.
Uh-huh.
It's still gonna take me 20 minutes anyways.
Uh-huh.
Like, the only reason why Siren will win this is because I'll run out of stamina.
I knew I should've- Oh my god, Kermit, no!
What did Kermit do?
What happened to Kermit?
Kermit passed me.
It's Spalding.
Yes! Go, Kermit, go!
Actually, I was way ahead of you, I just took a break on land to get some food.
To get some food?
Little lunch.
Some bear.
Oh god, that's some land. Oh, crap.
A picnic.
Nope, that's Carno Island, I'm out.
No, no, go to land, go to land.
Alex, that's nothing.
Kara's base.
Such rude words from a siren. Look, I'm actually trying to censor myself since a lot of Chicken's viewers are here, so... Normally I am nothing close to PG.
Yeah. Siren cares today.
That's proof of that.
Some of us do not give up.
I was looking for PG.
Yeah. I never claim to be a PG channel. In fact, I claim to be X-rated most days.
X-rated? Oh my god.
Dinosaur nudity in moderation.
Those are Conan days, right?
I don't know if I'm in first or in second at this point.
I don't either.
I don't know where anyone is.
I think I'm in last.
I'm all alone.
Maybe. I haven't seen Fly or LCP in a while.
I haven't seen anybody.
Keep it rated R. Oh, God.
I just entered the snow biome.
Well, I'm way ahead of you.
Yeah, I'm almost to my base, so...
I'm at the swamp again. Cold. I'm passing green obelisk right now.
What did you just send, Aeon? Oh.
That video of TC.
That's
TC's video.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
LCP, no!
His Rex was killed by a 25 manta?
Oh. Feels bad.
I'm seriously might run out of stamina before
inland.
I get back.
Abort. What is...
So what's the rule about getting back on land?
Chicken's mods often delete allowed my comments on PG. Well, no, it's probably usually the bot. Yeah.
If it's not the bot, then Chicken's channel
pump
is
more
PG.
Stamina.
This channel is slightly different.
Just because...
On this channel, I can say shit.
Yeah. On this channel, even Chicken is non-PG.
Today on Siren Stream,
passing Cell's base.
I was drinking, guys.
I'm at the Kimmel Farm.
Don't make
what?
I mean, Kimmel Farm that I had on season 2 or something.
Oh.
Near Red Tower.
Guys,
there's
I'm
so
back
much
at
in the
Stonehenge.
Okay.
You're at Stonehenge already?
How are you guys so far?
Oh my god. Super speed.
I'm almost back at Stonehenge as well.
Still in the snow biome.
I had to get back on. No... I had to go on land at Stonehenge to get stamina because, you know, what? Some people don't cheaty with Spinos.
I'm not cheaty with
Spinos.
Spinos
are cheating.
Spinos cheating. I never said I couldn't have a Spino!
We call cheats.
And Chicken's freaking teleporting across the map, so why is no one saying anything about him?
I did not.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I do not appreciate that.
And he's still losing, so you know.
Is the teleporter still there for the song?
That's an eel! Oh god!
Those are jerks.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, those are a thing, by the way.
So what does one do when one's dino has been attacked by an eel?
One prays.
Hey, Chicken!
No!
I just lapped Chicken! I just lapped Chicken!
Oh no!
And he cheated!
Oh dear.
Like,
too ill.
So CPL will teleport you back over to CC.
Sorry.
Get off of my dino!
Sorry.
Oh! GG,
Siren. Guys, guess what?
Okay. And we're good. Everything's fine.
I win.
Oh god, except for this one.
And the winner is Conundrum.
Why can't you hear a pterodactyl using the bathroom?
Oh god, it's Conundrum.
Because the pee is silent.
Pee is silent, yeah.
And up next, we have the water dinos.
That counts as a land dino. Or a flying dino.
Pelagornis doesn't work. Sorry.
I wanted to try something.
It doesn't have brakes, though, in the water.
Don't make me go through your computer screen and strangle you conundrum, because no one cares about it. Hey! Oh my! You killed Mr. Scrumpy Kills! Fly!
Great grammar teacher cares, Radagast.
Feels bad, man.
Did you fly out of the water?
I don't. He picked me up with his kraken with the
I
tentacles.
Asked him that was cheating. Was
you killed her?
It was cheating.
I'm gonna go cry now.
Guys, maybe we should have a few moments of silence for Mrs. Grumpy Gills.
Put down Mrs. Grumpy Gills. She doesn't deserve this. Oh my God! What is happening?
She's flying.
She's ascending. Oh God!
She descended. Popped her like a balloon.
Rest in peace, Mrs. Grumpy Gills.
Ready, set.
What do you get if you cross a pig with a dinosaur? Jurassic pork.
Oh my God.
That's it. I'm out.
Oh my God.
Go.
I'm stuck on the squid. Oh,
the squid bumped me away. Fat squid.
You take that, chicken.
Conundrum inked everywhere.
I did.
Oh, you guys made me eat.
Ew.
No, squid, slow down.
Oh my God,
fly. Finds the same spot.
It's a whale! Oh, that poor whale is getting murdered by manta.
No, that's what happens with the whales. They just have a manta escort.
Wow,
I don't think the squids are winning. I don't think the squids are winning, guys. I'm just saying.
No!
I'm in the snow biome.
I'm all in my own! Go, little anglerfish, go! Go, little angler! Things aren't rendering in.
The anglerfish is great.
Yeah.
Meow.
Next to the two squids.
Oh no.
Yeah. Go, little pelicornis.
What are you using,
An ichthy.
Oh.
I don't know where I am, though.
I have to surface constantly figure out where I am. Okay. Okay, I'm passing my base.
I'm jumping all the ice.
Wait, what? You're there?
Pretty much.
That glacier is really deep in the water.
Like...
Jellyfish!
I think I'm about to pop up. Yep, there's my other Mossa. And there's my sharks.
Oh, that's Kara's base.
Zoom.
Kara's base hurts frames, yes.
No, not that, but I ran into it.
Oh!
Siren's getting ahead of me now. That's not fire.
That's one way to stop.
No, Siren, come back here.
Go, little angler, go! Go, little angler!
Oh,
I'm lagging at Kara's base.
No, Siren, you can't.
What the hell? Where was.
For the underdog here.
Where is
the underdog?
Every time I hit an iceberg.
Oh, the little anglerfish is almost out of stamina.
Oh, no.
I'm at like 3/4 stamina. Hello, Carno Island. I don't miss you.
Regen faster.
Oh my gosh, I just got to Cell's base.
Underlay.
I'm gaining on you.
My man's so fast and my OBS is...
Ask Chicken if he's eating pizza, that's probably what he's doing, yeah.
Pizza.
We've been left behind now though, I ran out of stamina.
Oh god, the squid takes so long to regain stamina. No, who was that just swam past me?
Go!
Swim, Siren, swim!
I don't remember which Grumpy Gills this is, but it's...
It's Mr. Grumpy Gills.
Mr. Grumpy Gills is the only survivor.
Mrs. Grumpy Gills died to a manta earlier, and then Junior died earlier, and then Fly killed Mrs.
Fly murdered Mrs. Grumpy Gills. Poor Mr. Oh, I'm going inland!
Oops, that's a capro. That's a nope.
How are you there yet?
Come on, little angler, we can do it.
Oh, I did figure out if I...
Game doesn't like loading on this fast.
Bye, fly!
Oh my god. Are you on Mr. Fisher?
No.
No, he's on a manta. More jellyfish!
Cheaty manta.
Pelagornis is bugging out. I'm going too fast.
The first half of the race, I didn't realize I wasn't at run speed yet. I was just so
I
fast.
See a squid!
No, no, you don't.
I see a squid!
You don't.
I see Stonehenge.
Stop inking in my face!
Never!
Ew!
What am I? Oh my god, you stupid, what
Silent
am I just running to?
I know!
I ink all over you.
God, that's so creepy.
Come here, I'll ink all over you.
Oh god.
That was really bad.
Manta!
Rated PG-13.
We're gaining! Oh no, I'm almost out of stamina again.
Oh my god, I'm almost there. I might win this.
What is that in the water? Is. It's a baryonyx! What? Come on, little guy, go!
My finger's cramping.
I see chicken!
Come on, little anglerfish.
Freaking manta rays.
I think my squid is broken.
Oh god!
I see chicken, and...
How the frick are you back there already?
Chicken is the winner.
And I'm here! Woo!
And there's Sal. And for our third and final race, I got a little surprise cooked up for these guys.
Oh. My god.
I need...
What?
What's my forward flying?
I think you have more scorpions than we have slots on the server.
You can rename it if you want.
What did you pump on?
What do we name scorpion,
they're
guys?
They're all really close in stats, so...
What are the stats on the... Oh dear god.
Everyone ready?
So we just jump
every
off
lap,
here?
Every lap you change directions, head straight out from here, you'll see the rafts.
We're going right first.
So you got, yeah, right. You have to keep an eye out for Red Tower, because sometimes you're going so fast you can't see the rafts, so.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright.
Right first.
Same. Done.
What is a dinosaur's favorite reindeer? Comet.
Oh no! Oh no! The dodos don't even want to live anymore. The jokes are that bad.
Ready, set, go.
I'm stuck.
Oh my god. Good lord.
I'm a speed demon.
I couldn't hit the raft.
Oh no, I jumped over somebody.
Okay. We hit the raft. Oh.
I hit the
raft. Went through.
Guys. Guys.
One.
Problems.
I have launched through the roof of ARK.
I also did this.
Two.
Wait, I thought we were lapping the whole island.
You gotta go around the map.
Oh no!
Are we following the world border?
Yeah.
You can.
It's probably your best bet, but don't hit the world border because it'll launch you in the air.
So will snow and ice.
Oh god!
I believe you always land because these guys are not that fast on land.
I've been flying this whole time.
Again.
You know what? I think I'm just gonna stay underwater.
I got all the way back to obelisk and died.
This is like Stegoland drift. I'm flying.
You really gotta overcompensate on corners.
I see all of you.
God.
I'm passing
Remember,
all of you.
You don't have to go around Carno Island or Chicken's Island.
Okay.
I already got back and I died.
Oh God.
I've been flying for the past 20 minutes.
Flew into the
island. I hit land. I hit land.
If you died, you can go grab another scorpion and go.
I'm locking up so terribly.
This is
stuff's not even loaded.
This is terrible.
I love how they drift through the corners. There.
Right?
Awesome.
We need
I
some.
I start staring way before my island, and I'm still going around it.
Yeah. I'm gonna hit the island. No, no, no!
And it's gone.
I got it. That was a pro drift. Hi, Stonehenge.
Back at Red Tower.
Alright, now I gotta make sure I don't miss the raps.
Call it your laps.
Lap one, and I overshot it by a lot.
Yeah.
I already did lap one, but I gotta get another scorpion.
I see the raps. Alright, lap one. I'm going the other direction. No. Go forward.
Who did I just run into?
God, the stuff spawning in too late.
Lap one, I think.
Oh god, that's a rock. This is not easy.
ARK is gonna break.
We're gonna break this. We're gonna need to reset the server after this.
We all win.
If that happens. I hit the rocks again. Oh god. Oh god, jellyfish.
You gotta turn like.
Uh-oh. Here we go again.
Before you
no,
get
I don't have you in the air.
Yeah, you do.
Help!
Oh, I just saw like three people.
All the Pelagornis is trying to spawn in. They're just gone instantly.
They will launch you if you hit one in the water.
Oh, who just
everything launches
you?
Those boss.
Somebody just passed
around.
Me.
You fly.
I'm kind of happy that my computer's pretty good at this stuff. Like, I'm rolling in stuff in time.
Up higher than volcano.
I got launched.
I'm still going higher. I hit the world floor on the top.
Oh, God. I just,
you go
I think
beyond
I just.
It, you'll die instantly.
Oh.
Like the wall, the border stopped me on the ceiling.
I don't know if this counts as cheating, but I can't really control what's happening right now.
If you jump land and land in the water, you're fine. Two.
Okay.
I just landed in front of someone.
I see everyone.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
That's red tower.
My scorpion was not happy with that landing.
Turn around.
Oh, my God. Turn around, stupid scorpion.
I hit an iceberg and landed at Red Tower.
Same. Well, I didn't like land at Red Tower, but I jumped over an entire corner of the map.
I think I saw somebody.
Where are the rafts?
I've skidded across land and hit the side of a rock and
two.
Died.
All right, two laps.
I'm on my third.
Flying across the map. Yeah.
I just had to jump off my scorpion so it didn't die.
Oh no! Someone just launched me!
Oh god.
I bit. Oh.
Oh. Uh oh. Don't hit the border! Don't hit the border!
I went through the top!
Don't hit the border!
There goes my inventory.
Okay, we're good. We're okay.
I knew I should have.
Land already.
So guys, I just flew from Herbie Island all the way past Stonehenge.
Oh god, I hit Herbie Island. And
yeah, whoever I hit killed me and my scorpion. I hate you so much right now. Yeah, can we just reset the server to the
consuming element right now? Bark.
Yeah, done.
Aw, I didn't launch cross derby.
Oh god, I'm
I hit somebody.
I'm at Red Tower.
I don't even know where anyone is anymore.
I just see a
go the opposite way. Three. I'm on three.
So chickens on three.
This is the worst.
Lap four.
You're on four, I'm on three, you son of a gun.
No, there's no, you can't be on four.
No, you count the laps that are done. So
I just like hopped right, into
well,
the chickens.
Then, whatever. I'm three. On my
bay thing. Okay. Yep. Oh god, don't hit the jellyfish.
So we're going back the opposite way now again.
Yeah,
every
it
time.
Always.
Every time you hit a lap, you switch directions.
I feel the turning around is the hardest part.
Yes.
Yep. Power sliding.
My lungs are starting to rebel against me.
So we should all be heading towards Carnot Island right now.
Oh, LCP God. Is on four.
No. I'm at Carnot. Oh my God, I almost bumped into one of you guys.
All right, I see the wraps. Go. What lap am I on? Three. I'm on three.
You finished three.
I hit the land at Siren's base and launched over it.
It's kind of cool because the launching actually makes you slower, so
yeah. Yeah,
that's good. That's good.
Well, it depends on how you launch because sometimes it launches you across the map. Oh, I hit a Pelagornis. I'm going. Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Bird strike.
Finish lap four.
Oh my god, TC. He practiced.
Probably.
Yeah, a little bit. I can't win anyways, so.
Oh, God, icebergs.
Oh, four.
Onward!
Right. I'm back at, all right, four.
We're actually going the other way, sorry.
I know! What's bad?
Around.
I don't want to be on land.
Oh, God, I don't know which way I'm going anymore. Right.
I see someone flying by me right now.
On four, you got to go back to the snow.
Yep.
Yeah.
I saw a chicken fly past me.
Oh.
Turn.
Evasive maneuvers.
Or
I see people pop in for like half a second and then
gone. They're gone.
Down. Submerge.
Stegoland Drifting Edition.
Yeah. Oh wow, I almost hit that iceberg.
Oh god.
I hit all the icebergs.
This is much more difficult than I anticipated.
I'm gonna freeze to death, guys.
You'll be fine.
Oh no.
No. All right. Snow biome in a second.
I overshot the rafts by a lot, but I'm on lap 4.
I just jumped over.
I see someone.
Stego. Or yeah, Irby.
I
icebergs ahead. Commence Titanic right music.
Oh my god. Oh no.
Not again, Sel.
No, come back.
Rocks. Rocks.
Where's lower?
Oh my me! Ah! Finish this is actually fire. A beautiful view of the island right now.
He's a pro with this. I keep hitting the world border because I'm trying to avoid the icebergs.
Stonehenge sent me flying.
Oh no, not again!
Oh god.
Who was it this time?
When I first got these made, I spent about an hour and a half just racing.
Hi, that's a wyvern. I'm higher than the wyvern. I've hit fog level
five.
It's another wyvern. Hi.
Yep.
This lap is probably five. Bad. Am I gonna land in the water? Oh god.
Come on, turn.
Oh god. Oh god. I don't like it. I'm gonna land in Cell's base. This isn't Cell's base. I don't know whose it is, but it's a base. I saved the scorpion. I'm such a pro.
LC.
Oh, I'm in the air. This is bad.
I had to kill a parasaur I was stuck in.
Holy crap, that's right, Spalding.
Spalding, wish you were here.
He's playing mod. Meow. There's just this nice stretch from, like, Carno to Irby Island where it's smooth sailing. And I'm gonna hit Irby Island again. I just bounced off of Chicken's tech base.
Oh god.
Oh god, whose base did I just smash into? Like
through a base because you're going so fast.
Oh god, I got launched off Carno.
I got launched off happening? Of whoever built Bioasis, but not again. In Oasis.
Freaking reefs? Okay.
Oh god, freaking. Stupid.
Hi, Stonehenge.
Icebergs.
Oh, I'm done.
10 out of 10. Jump before the. Yeah, see, I got under control, guys.
I'm almost there.
Where are the rafts?
Where's the rafts?
Where's
the finish line?
Oh! Where
is I'm on lap 5. I started lap 5.
Yeah! I got it!
Do a backflip. Yeah, okay.
Oh god. Oh god. Final lap.
Oh my god. The next 15 minutes keep crapping.
You gotta make it in the Bay of Red Tower.
Oh, why does Fly demand reading?
And Conundrum is our winner. Coming in with a close second place is Chicken Bone.
What do you get when dinosaurs crash their cars? Tyrannosaurus Rex. Stop hitting me, Sal! No!
Thank you so much, each and every one of you, for coming out today and checking out our latest Stegoland community event. You can check out Chicken Bone, Siren, Selvalis, and Flydive's channels in the links below. Subscribe if you'd like to join the family. And as always, please don't forget to gently tap that like button. I'm TC, and I'm out. All right, I gotta be smarter about it this time. Hey, Siren, bet you every beer on this bar that you can't get me a collaboration video with Chicken Bone. Okay. Ooh, free beer.
I'm a little short to be doing this. Like, I am the height of the bar.